In this video, we will learn to verify the given identity tangent of x plus cotangent of x is equal to 2 times cosecant of 2 times x. The left hand side of the identity is equal to tangent of x plus cotangent of x. We know tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x, and cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. So, here I have applied these identities. Addition of fractions gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x upon cosine of x times sine of x. We know square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. So, left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon cosine of x times sine of x. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by 2. Hence, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. We know 2 times sine of x times cosine of x is equal to sine of 2 times x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon sine of 2 times x. We know 1 upon sine of 2 times x is equal to cosecant of 2 times x. So, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times cosecant of 2 times x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to right hand side of the identity. Hence, verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.